pencil. I mean, I sketch the design out with a pencil on the sneaker, and then I just take a brush and paint on it. Hi, my name is Sugandha, and I've been customizing sneakers for about 4-5 years now. Professionally, I've just started doing this for about a year, and this is Choose Your Daddy. I feel that shoes have a tendency of expressing somebody's personality without really putting it out there. They help you stand out, you know, in a room full of same looking people wearing the same kind of clothes. So I thought, you know, customized sneakers would be sort of a little different from what you get in the market. I am hugely inspired by the popular culture, movies, books, you know, celebrities, and just like what everyday things that I see. I was doing client servicing in advertising, and I used to interact with creative, you know, creative folks on everyday basis, and I used to see, you know, how like geniuses they were. So I was like, this is what I want to do instead of doing, you know, client servicing. So I quit my job back then, and then I went to a design school to study art for about a year, and that's when the whole world opened up to me, like, you know, colors and shadows and lights and everything just opened up to me. One of the craziest things that has happened to me with Choose Your Daddy is that one time I got a message, a text from Ranveer Singh. Like, imagine you wake up one day and he's like, hi, this is Ranveer Singh. I want to chat up about a custom pair of Crime Master Gogos. It was long time back, so I couldn't really send him the sneaker. I plan to send him a pair. I mean, I don't care if he gets it or not, but I do want to send him like a pair of shoes because he wanted a Crime Master Gogo. And all of us know that it's totally him who's going to wear it. When people come to me for customizations, I usually discuss the design with them. I ask them what is it that they're looking for, the color, the style of the shoe, do they want a slip-on, do they want a laced one. After that, I either doodle it on a paper, if it's easier to doodle, or then I create it on Photoshop or Illustrator and I make a prototype of the shoe on the computer. I think the first time that it really hit me that this is something more than I know is I painted a sneaker for a friend who used to work with Nuclear. So Nuclear posted it, and that image got like about 6,000, 7,000 likes. I got like about 200 messages that day about, you know, orders that day. So that's when it really hit me that, you know, if you do it the right way, there is a lot of potential in customized sneakers.